Let me give everyone on the panel, it's a great panel, by the way, I thank all of you for your testimony, a jump ball here. Since this hearing has covered three separate topics, are there any of you who would like to comment on any of the other two topics that you didn't get to testify in your opening statement? Mr. Love.
On the issue of copyright in the law, I think there is this distinction between whether the state laws and regulations in the United States can be copyrighted and what the federal. I think that the U.S. laws that works of federal employees, federal laws, federal regulations are not subject to copyright. There are, I think it would be good to extend that rule to laws at the state level and everything from court opinions to regulations to statutes. And I also mentioned that the Berne Convention itself has a special provision that really gives governments extra flexibility in the area of testimonies, of legislation, of anything that basically smacks of law type proceedings. And so I think that it is a good that you focused on this issue, and I think that I certainly agree with what Carl was saying, which was that, you know, if you're expected to, my father was a judge, if you're expected to abide by the law, I think you have a right to know what the law is. And I think that it's good that this committee is looking at that issue.